Jez, Bartlett and Cloak, has there been such an air of expectancy down at Punt Road? Last night, in a thrilling Foster's Cup semi-final, Richmond defeated Fitzroy in the last 30 seconds of the game by one goal. And suddenly, the roar is back in the Tiger.
7 seconds. Richmond are there. They've made it, the Tigers.
In a week of looking back with Paul McCartney in town, Richmond fans were also once again thinking of the glory days of the 60s and 70s, only their new heroes were barely even born then. Unlike their last two victories, 80 points over the Swans and 40 points over Hawthorn, last night against an opposition in Fitzroy just as hungry for a win, the Tiger Cubs were forced to fight literally to the final siren. And with just seconds to spare and scores level, Richmond was into the grand final for the first time since 1982.
Yeah, it's just terrific. You know, I just feel so pleased for the efforts of the players in particular that they put in. We sit back and ask them to do a lot of things for us, and it was just terrific for them to win. And then, of course, the emotion of the supporters, which Richmond once again have been down for quite a while, to see them extremely happy, and they've supported the club for many, many years, and now to see some rewards of what they've done, I just think, you know, I get emotional about that.
Anyone who says football is a big business with no room for emotion does not know football. Without emotion, there is no football business. The proof today was in the Punt Road office, where memberships have already surpassed those of last year.
Yes, adult memberships are $66, concession 20 memberships are $46, and concession...
People who have been off the Tigers for a decade, a period that almost saw the club go under, now want to be Tigers again.
When you're competing now at a different level with the interstate clubs and the massive memberships that they actually have, it's Richmond has the potential to be up amongst the Collingwoods and Carltons in terms of its numbers, and it's vital that our people do support the club, you know, to guarantee that that base is just there for all fundraising and to ensure that the ongoing future of the club.
Dusty O'Brien has seen the glory days of Swift, Ganane, Dean, Hart and Sheedy, as well as the recent times where Richmond have been the easy beats. Today, doing the washing wasn't quite so bad. He and his mate Ron Snowy Ward think the good old days are back.
Yeah, they're good boys, they're well disciplined, and what's more, they're growing up together and they're all a family. It's the main part of a football club.
What did you think of last night's performance?
I thought it was absolutely magnificent. I couldn't find a fault with one player, and what I liked about it was most of the kids were from the under-19s.
So they're good old Tiger boys from way back?
Back to scratch, mate.